put some oil and salt in there. Put a little bit salt in there. Have it not sticky. This is the kingfish fish fry. We put some garlic and ginger. So let them have the good smell so we don't smell the fish. Put some garlic and ginger in there and do fish fry. This is fresh garlic and ginger.